Hey there everyone, it's Blaise with the Tru Advantage Team, brokered by Real, and today we're shooting a quick little video on closing costs. The main thing people consider when factoring for closing costs when purchasing a home is the down payment, and while it is important to consider that, there's a couple other factors that come into play as well. We're going to be looking at the earnest money deposit. That's our good faith check that we put in with the sellers once we go under agreement, and that money will actually roll back over to you once we get to the settlement table. We also have to consider our 1% transfer tax, which is standard in our market, and if you're getting appraisals or inspections, those are each going to come with about a $500 fee that you have to factor for. There's also going to be prorated costs like property taxes and HOA fees that are going to be wrapped up in your settlement sheet. I always encourage people to connect with their lender to get a closing cost sheet to have a better idea of where your monthly payments are going to be and also factor in those other cash to close costs. Once again, my name is Blaise with the Tru Advantage Team, brokered by Real. If you have any questions or want to contact myself or my team, you can reach us at our contact info listed below.